Any theories on what August did in that temple?
Still formulating. But even if I had one, there's no way I could replicate.
Wait, don't look at me. I got nothing.
Not true. You're more like August than you are like any of us. Your powers, they may manifest in more violent ways, but there's no doubt you have a certain, control over the anomaly.
You're thinking I can turn on that big obelisk thing like August?
Well, no, but whatever Bailey did seems to have damaged it, but there must be more obelisks out there in the ruins. Perhaps you could find them.
I'll try, but no promises.
Outrider, have you had any success locating another obelisk?
At the very least, when you find that obelisk, it'll be worth seeing how your powers might interact with it.
You're assuming a good interaction.
Well, one of us has to be an optimist.
There's an obelisk. It's like covering it all by themselves. Purpose is fair.
Thank you.
think they got...
What happened?
It lit up, and I got blasted.
Whoa, so there was a reaction?
Yeah, but not the good kind.
You have to go searching for another one. See if you can create another reaction.
Yeah, that sounds like a really bad idea to me.
Please, Outrider, it's for science.
Another obelisk over here.
See if it gives you a different response than the first one.
Right after it clear out this infestation.
Thank you.
Whoa, Zahidi. It's one of those giants. I don't know if I just woke him up out of a snooze or somehow. Maybe the energy flash drew him here.
Incredible. Of course, there must be some kind of connection between the anomaly and the fauna of Enoch. It must be inside all of them. Can you try finding another stone?
What? Can have Mr. Big Guy's brother show up?
Doc,
I'm seriously beginning to regret agreeing to this whole little series of experiments.
Please, last one, I promise. It's for...
For science. Yeah.
Thank you for helping me out, Ryder. Without a willing altered like you, there's no way I could understand the anomaly. Learning to control it is the only way we will ever secure on Enoch.
Oh, you just want to control the anomaly, huh?
I understand your cynicism, but I've seen Alter do dangerous things. Heal the sick and injured, pull hydrogen and oxygen out of thin air to create drinking water. Imagine the good that could be done if the Altered weren't embroiled in this war.
Sounds lovely, Doc. But most of the Altered I've seen, they just want to bash bullshit up.
Everybody seeing this?
Everyone is.
Whatever you're doing, stop.
Well, that was something. I should see what Zahidi thinks. I've had my fill of obelisks.
Did that light show help your theories?
I'm not sure. What we saw seems to indicate that the anomaly originates from deep within Enoch. Mm-hmm. These obelisks must be some sort of conduits containing the energy or releasing it. But how, I don't know. Wish my father had been here to see this. Somehow I know he'd have an answer.
With all we've seen, I've still got more questions than answers. Fair.
Hold up! Movement in the trees behind us, that's Kang!
Probably wants his revenge.
I can get in line.
Kang has followed us far enough. Time I finish this.
Kang may talk a big game, but don't count on him showing up. He'd rather leave the dirty work to his fighters.
Well, that gives me something to look forward to. I'll be back after I deal with these assholes.
Thank you.
Sarah Tanner, you made us proud. Outrider till the end. Zahidi, I found Sarah Tanner. She made it further than any other expedition. Tough, like her dad. The final key. Time I paid that bunker one more visit. Tiago, you were right. Kang didn't show his face.
He won't. Until he can be sure the odds are in his favor.
Well, that's never gonna happen. Don't let your guard down. I'll scout the road to that gate up ahead.
You lost?
Just passing through.
That'll get you killed around here. This place is hell.
Yeah, one's hell's another paradise. It's a strange feeling serving a higher purpose. One has a sense of dread, but also a profound sense of having been chosen.
Who are you? And what are you doing out here?
If one wants to understand this world, there's a place we must reach. But there are too many beasts, and my powers fail me. The monolith of the old ones. I need your help. You will be compensated.
When you put it that way, sure I'll help.
Help me. Help me help them. I'm so damn close.
What's your name, stranger? Hey, Wanderer. So, girl broke your heart, and now you're out here living like a hermit so nobody can ever hurt you again, that kind of thing?
No one hurt me. I hurt them.
Hurt.
Doesn't matter anymore. They're all gone now. I'm the only one left to remember.
You're altered.
Is that what they call it, where you come from?
Where the hell do you come from? And why did you ask for my help? You have powers, you could have just...
Be wary of your powers, altered. It will lead you to madness. The more you feed them, the harder the darkness pulls. I no longer have the strength.
You can read that. Who are you?
Go back the way you came if I were you. The way forward is only death. Compensation for your troubles.
Wonder, you know anything about this big gate and those ruins? About who built them?
If you had the answer, what would you do with it?
Satisfy my curiosity?
Curiosity is arrogance. Curiosity is what brought us here.
I'm pretty sure survival brought...
No. Survival is all we're left with. After our answers have turned everything else to ash.
this should be interesting.
Might as well put my skills to good use.
This should be interesting.
Might as well put my skills to good use.
I know Kang's type and his guys. Mercs who've lost their mission. Left with fuck all to do but plunder and slaughter or risk.
That'll do. That'll do nicely. You know where to find.
Fujio's sure to have more business for a person.
Target neutral.
Pleasure doing. Pleasure.
Gotta keep moving.
Keep up good work.
Hit me in hard.
If I sit here long enough...